kill the champ.
Love your style, Lenny.
Good there, killer.
Let's go, numbnuts. The bar's over there.
Hey. Hey, listen up already. I got a great, nay, tremendous surprise for you all. Looky over there, dames and dudes.
Here he is, the infamous wasteland tycoon Clegg Clayton. So ego-centered, he's been known to torture people just to get their approval.
I, the great Clegg Clayton, give you the one, the only... Killer Dua Walker! Our latest ass-kicking champion!
My latest golden goose, you stick with me, and the sky's the limit. You want to make it big? You want to be a star? Well, old Uncle Cleggy Clayton's got your ticket to the top!
I won't let you down.
What's that?
I want to make it big.
There's no goddamn doubt. Everybody's got a purpose on this rock, and yours just happens to be being the goddamn best! So, what do you say we go somewhere a little more secluded? I may be about to offer you the dealio of a lifetime.
I'm guessing I, myself, need no introduction. Now, you've already heard of how I took my father's legacy and turned it into an empire. Of course, everybody knows the story of irresistible Clegg Clayton, the orphan multi-billionaire extraordinaire. That's why you're here, of course. I know. Everybody wants to see the digs of the wealthiest and most generous man of the land. Ah, here we are. Behold, Killer Dua Walker! This is the innermost core of this high-powered city. This is the multi-watt nerve center of the Clegg Empire. My office, the cockpit from which I control my vast financial holdings. I am the richest man in town today, but... power absolute will be... As soon as that old, decrepit crone, Lewsome Hagar, surrenders her mayoral office to me, things here will take a turn or two for the better. I'll just wait.
So, being rich not enough for you? You're cut out for something bigger, right?
Now, let me tell you about my father. My father was a great man. Everyone tells me he was a great man, but he built the base of Wellspring. He did, but... My father, he lacked the vision to merge power and economics. He was a mayor, but he didn't have any real money, see? I do not lack vision, people tell me, and I tell people that I will become the most powerful man in the wasteland. What could possibly be so imminent? Oh, right. Hold on a second. Oh, Killer Dua Walker, baby! I gotta take this. Please, make yourself at home. Pour some swill, have a stone shot eyeball. They're extra globby. Right? Talk to me. Oh, yes. Listen here!
You know damn well who I am. I am the head honcho.
All right, Lucy. Gizmo is planted.
I know. It's already transmitting data. Good job. Now get out of there.
Killer Dilla Walker! One more thing. How is decrepit old Lucem these days? Oh, surprised? Yes, I just got wind. Nothing escapes me. Clegg Clayton. Yeah, it's true. My spies and agents are working 24/7 to keep me informed. I guess Clegg got the best of you. I guess you're just a loser after all. And as these are surely your final moments, I shall let you in on my big reveal. Yeah, I got it all thunk out, you see. You see, I've got the most powerful player in the wasteland in my corner! Who? The Authority, that's who. I'm on a first-name basis with General Cross. So when they take over, oh boy, the sky's the limit! And all thanks to my extremely accomplished negotiation skills. I guess I'm just the best at everything I do, and you're just a stupid little Lucem puppet. Well then, goodbye, Lucem puppet. Goodbye!
Yeah, I'm right under Wellspring. Got dumped through the elevator shaft into some kill pit. But the real news is, Clegg is in bed with General Cross.
And we can't dally. I'm sending in a strike team for Clegg. He's gonna talk one way or the other. Over and out.
I found a tank. Predator. Authority issue.
That's the ticket. The Project Dagger Predator tank. If we get that up and running, we'll be good to go. We're on our feet this whole time.
Right up.
Standing by. Shouldn't be long now. Tower, standing by. Shouldn't be long now.
Hook me up to their channel, so I know what's going on.
Yeah. Hold on. Go, go, go! Regroup. Formation. Lock and load. Breach! Clayton, drop the weapon. We're taking you down.
You're not taking anything, suckers! I'm Clayton!
Damn it! I should have done this job myself.
Where's he headed?